Hey, Upstate Challengers, Bonnie here. So good seeing you on screen over the last few weeks. We have 2 weeks left of the challenge, and I'm just here to share with you 4 tips to power through that back half of it. So tip number one, pre-book. We highly recommend on a Sunday, map out your week. There's no better feeling than finding all your time slots, getting yourself sorted, and then sticking to your schedule. Tip number two, sweat with a friend. It's always great to have a friend join you on screen, so invite someone along or reach out to another challenge member through the socials, so you'll always have a buddy, someone to help you get you through. Tip number three, mix up your workout. Variety is key. We suggest you try lots of different workouts, boxing, power, mix it up, try flow, try a class you've never tried before, just to keep your body guessing, keep it fresh, keep it fun. Last tip, remember your goals. Remember why you signed up to the challenge, check back into what you put down at the start, maybe write them out again, maybe they've changed, maybe you've thought of new ones. Keep reminding yourself why you show up and why you do what you do.